workshop is up there. But I know, I know. Don't trust the talking ring.
Did something bad here. He's glad you destroyed his lab, and he's sorry he kept trying to trick us. His hammer is just through this gate.
This is a fine hammer.
Invari says thank you. Can we keep him?
We will talk to the blue one.
Be ready!
Thank you.
To find that hammer?
Here. The alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah. Anvari always was an asshole. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here, you hold on to it. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. So long as he proves his worth.
Kid's a bit of a softie, huh? Well, he'll grow out of it.
Hey, Brock. You found something interesting.
Did you now? Well, color me interested. See, you boys ran afoul of some travelers. Or them travelers ran afoul of you, more like.
Who are they? What do they want?
Dunno. Oh, you ask a lot of questions.
Hey, Brock. Could you take a look at this?
What you got for old Brock? Tyr would have been pleased as peaches knowing these offerings were being turned to armor.
Did you know him? What was he like?
Never you mind, boy. Tyr's dead. Best not to dig up the past.
The dwarf speaks wisely, for once.
Snake, he's old. A world serpent?
Too small.
Yeah, but maybe Thor. Is just really big?
Unlikely.
Nightmare! Slow-mo!
as hard as I thought.
Yeah!
looks like we got them all.
Another one here.
This one is Thrym, a frost giant king.
Correct. A cunning one as well.
Is that Mjolnir? Did he steal Thor's hammer?
Aye, for a time.
A lot of these seem to end with Thor killing them.
Imagine that.
Ethric!
I can read what this says now, but it's a name.
Kratos! Whoa!
The name made it light up.
It's the name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.
can beach over here.
I have a favor to ask. Just a small favor, really. Do you remember the dagger you gave me?
The dagger stabbed into the Reaver's back? His own son killed him? Yeah, I haven't forgotten that one.
Well, I traced it to a group of Reavers that operate out of the Northree stronghold. I'd wager that's where they took their haul from Fafnir's storeroom, along with that whetstone that I could use to help you.
Another treasure hunt? Pointless.
Well, not if Sindri really can make us better equipment with that whetstone. Plus, the Reaver's son. He murdered his father.
What is this place?
Could it be? The Eight Thrones.
Stop being coy, Ed. Do you know this place or not?
I'm Mimir, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Well, whatever this place is, it looks important.
To who? There is little of value here.
Huh!
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
See some loot up there. Something down there. about here?
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Master Atreus, how may I serve you? Ah, what shall it be?
Now, there is something else to tell you.
Let's get started then. Travel safe, you two.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
I still can't believe a son would kill his own father. That's crazy, right? I know, he only got one side of the story. But come on! His own father? I mean, I get angry at you sometimes, but...
Do you?
I mean... Sometimes, yeah. A little. But I'd never stab you in the back.
No. All right.
This clan really didn't want anyone coming in. How are we supposed to get there?
There must be a way to lift the gate.
Maybe with the big water wall.
My thought as well.
Ah!
When are you angry?
What?
With me. When?
Oh. I guess sometimes when you don't think I can do something, but I can.
It is not always easy to know what.
It's okay. I get it. I'm little. Where's that whetstone, I wonder?
Adequate. boy.
Yes, sir.
I think you got it.